It's giving me like Love Me Harder vibes. What up, people? Welcome to Reactions with Red Guy.
I'm Red Guy.
And for today, I'm gonna be reacting to Ariana Grande's new music video, Breathe In.
Yo!
Besides R.E.M., No Tears Left to Cry, and God is a Woman, Breathe In is my favorite from the album. This era has people torn because, you know, she kind of experimented with Pharrell with some new sounds, but also some of the tracks, like, you know, she kept it Ariana Grande, the typical Ariana Grande sound. But to be honest, I love the album. All through September and October, I listened to that album nonstop. Like, I love that album. But in case if you're living under a rock, Ariana Grande is releasing some new music, a new album soon, probably by the end of November or early December. We want that new music. I'm pretty sure everyone has heard Thank You Next. I actually reacted to that song, so yeah, check out the description down below. Yep. Getting back to Breathe In, I've been waiting for this music video. Before she even announced this as a single, I was like, oh my gosh, like, I really hope that this is the next single and she make a music video, because I like the meaning and the vibe of the song. Sometimes you just need to take a breath, breathe in and breathe out, like, chillax. Before we get started, again, check out the descriptions down below, all the links down below. Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, all of that stuff, links down below. Follow me on there, yeah. Also, if you'd like to support this channel, please check out my Patreon at AJRedGuy. I would truly appreciate it. All right. Without further ado, here's my reaction to Ariana Grande's music video for Breathe In. I'm so excited, you have no idea. Let's watch this. I'm actually not sure if I'm ready for this. Like, I don't want to be, like, emotional. I feel like it's going to be emotional. Is it going to be emotional? I mean, you've seen it, right? Okay, here we go. Smoke. Blue smoke. Not just any smoke. Blue smoke. Oh, okay. The bar. Way too much of my energy. I woke up in the hole. She looks so beautiful. Oh my gosh. Wonder how much she paid for that, those extensions. I'm not ready. I'm not ready. This is a really cool time lapse. Or hyperlapse. It's a hyperlapse. It's a hyperlapse. Every time. Just keep breathing and breathing and breathing and breathing. All I gotta keep on breathing. I'm not ready. Oh my gosh. God is a Woman vibes. God is a Woman vibes. I love that. That whole visual of her, like the clouds, iconic. Tears, no tears out to cry, but she has tears. Oh. I think I know how they did this. Feel my blood running, swear the sky's falling. How did I not get fabricated? Oh my gosh, just the song itself, like, it's getting me, like, it's getting to me. Like, every time I listen to a song, I get so, like, emotional. Oh no, she just have to cry. She's not crying, okay. Just keep breathing and breathing and breathing and breathing. And all I gotta keep, I keep on breathing. Just keep breathing. Like, she gotta leave, but, like, she can't. Like, she can't leave. Like, she's stuck there. Maybe she lost her ticket, who knows, but, like, this is a great visual. Were there tears, like, on the first time that we saw that cloud though? Like, were there? Just keep breathing and breathing. It's giving me, like, Love Me Harder vibes. Aww. my heart. I'm sorry, yeah. Can't control. Okay, I was kind of expecting it to be a little bit more emotional, but I feel like the song is so powerful, like, by itself. I feel like the song is basically carrying the entire music video, although it looks like it's very simple. I get it, you know? I feel like we can interpret this in a couple ways, but two things that came to my mind. The train station is a metaphor for her leaving the era, you know, the Sweetener era, and moving on to the next one. Thank you, next era. We'll be here. We'll be waiting. And number two, she's at the train station because she's ready to move on with her life. For the past year and a half, a lot of things has happened to Ariana Grande, and we've seen that publicly, so, you know, like, that's why we feel for her. Even though it seems like there's not a lot going on in the music video, I feel like the song is carrying it, and I feel like you gotta really watch the music video to understand what, you know, they're trying to say. Besides the train station metaphor that I mentioned, we see Ariana Grande in a room full of smoke, and we also see her in the clouds, whether it is covering her face or she's swinging on a cloud. Her swinging on a cloud reminds me of one of her songs, Get Well Soon, on her Sweetener album. There's a lyric in that song saying, "My body's here on earth, but I'm floating. Girl, what's wrong with you? Come back down." Dude, I felt that. And then we see her walking through a crowd where the crowd is basically just, like, you know, walking past her, and she's still stuck there, you know, wherever she is. She's stuck in the same spot. I feel like that's her saying that it's hard to move on. Regardless of what you're going through, the world is still gonna keep going. You just gotta pick yourself back up. I think that's what she did at the very last scene before we ended with her swinging on a cloud. I like this music video. It's very... again, my heart. Alright, I'm gonna give this music video a 4.5 out of 5. The feels, man. The song is giving me feels, and, like, just thinking about the music video, the visuals on the music video, like, it's giving me more feels. I'm gonna watch this a couple more times because I really wanna understand. And also, I know the marquee, like, you know, with the changing letters and numbers that she showed for, like, 1 or 2 seconds. I saw that on Twitter, and I think people are speculating that board basically gave us a hint on what's gonna be on the album, you know, the track list and how many songs are there gonna be in, you know, for Thank You Next, that era is coming, you know. But yeah, Ariana Grande will be here for you. She's the main pop girl. I mean, Ariana Grande. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please click the like and subscribe button below, and let me know in the comment section down below. I want to know how you feel about the music video, because I feel like some people are going to dismiss it. They're going to be like, it's not really enough. Or are you going to be one of those people like, yeah, I feel it, dang, I get you, Ari, I get you. Also, don't forget to upload videos every week. Follow me on all my social medias, the links are down below. With everything that's been said, I hope you guys are having a nice, nice evening, whichever time zone you live in, and I'll see you guys on the next video, alright? Peace.